what Vic said is every generation is going to face enemies. And the safety of our nation and the security of our families is paramount. But fear and suspicion can become inner enemies and far more dangerous. If we allow them to, I believe they will lead us down a terrible path of bigotry and cruel punishment that is not just. Madam Speaker, let's let Minoru Yasui Day remind us, never again.